Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
So today we are hiking to the Beacon Rock in Washington.
So here's the Beacon Rock Trail. It comes on the Washington side of the Columbia River Gorge.
We were heading back home from a wonderful camping experience in Lake Taklek.
Absolutely. And we found this amazing trail on the way, and so we decided to go for it. So this is about 1.5 miles and roughly around 500 to 600 feet elevation gain. Not a bad hike at all. Just a reminder, you do need a pass, a Discover pass or a fee if you want to park here and go on this trip. Stow away seats, don't give weed seats a ride. So I believe this is the Beacon Rock that you see in front of me, and we will be climbing along this rock until we reach at the top, or almost at the top. So the view from the top are going to be primarily of the mountains on this gorge and of course the gorge itself.
He likes the view. I do too.
So there are parts of the trail where, you know, there's a plank which is hanging up in the air. The only side rails to grab onto. As you can see here. Scared to death, are you? We're almost at the top, very close. Look at the amount of turnabouts. There's so many. That's pretty much what you have on this trail. It's very close to the end point. That is it. Let's see what's the view from here. Nothing special. Alright, here we are.
If you were standing here during the largest of ice floods, you would see icebergs floating in a churning mass of muddy water. That would be interesting.
So it turns out that the views from the top are not that great, essentially, because it's all covered by the trees. So you don't really see much of the surrounding views. But the trail itself is good, so you get to see different views from different angles as you go up or as you go down.
There is a particular viewpoint that I'll point down as we go, and that has, I think, the best views of the surrounding areas.
Yeah, because it's open and there's no trees obstructing the views. So I guess she was probably talking about this point.
Yes. You see Columbia River on both the sides, stretched out, and the backwater.
Yeah.
Yeah, if I'm bringing my mom here, and she's not a hiker, so I'm going to ask her to hike up to this point because I think this has the best views of the trail.
And just like that, we are close to the trailhead.
Guys, really nice, short, pretty hike. Totally recommended if you want to come with your family, bring your kids. I think this is a good hike with great views of Columbia River.
Not at the top though, along the trail though.
Yeah, well, if you're tired and if you don't want to go to the top, you won't regret it if you have made it to the point we mentioned in the video. Or if you're just passing by this area, I think this is a great pit stop. What do you say, Deepak?
Yeah, absolutely. That's exactly what we did. So guys, that is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed watching it. And if you did, don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel, and we will see you in our next video.